When the Jewish people settled in Israel about 3,000 years ago, there was a special commandment to set up what was called cities of refuge. So if someone killed another person by accident, they were required to move to one of these cities. It served as an exile to atone for the killing, but it also served as a refuge so the person could be protected and safe. From the relatives of the person who was killed, in the case that they would try to take revenge. Even though the person is an exile, it's very important that they have whatever they need so that they could lead a comfortable life. Like the Torah says, and he may live. So these cities must be places that support life. Based on these words, Jewish law dictates that these cities of refuge must have proper water supply, marketplaces, and so on. Maimonides says that if a student is being exiled, their teacher must relocate to the city of refuge as well, because for the student, studying Torah is as important as life itself. But how could this be said of every student? Perhaps this would be true for some very dedicated students, but how could you say this about everyone? But this is, in fact, the law, and this is also a very powerful lesson, and that is that everyone has it in them to be successful in their studies. We should never give up on a student, because deep down, every person, every student is thirsty for knowledge, for learning, and for attaining wisdom. Perhaps we could do more to make it available in the style of the student and on the level of the student, but in the end, everyone is capable of success. We could all be like the teachers who never give up on a student. We could find it within ourselves to believe in everyone.